Sixth 2023. Fantastic roommates, secret roommates from Italy. In particular, Naples, in Campania. Questo full ha subito un certo cash free a tra la non roommate e la super roommate. Anna, you make the two roommates fly. Music of moment with the country. And finally, another small for bleed, and a soup for bleed.
Today is for bleed. Is pasta with the cabbage, or better Neapolitan cabbage, quello di cavolfiore, cauliflower, beautiful, indeed, spectacular, I could say sublime, incanting and sense, because for those who don't know this, it's my favorite plate of ever, so always nothing to say, I repeat, and yes, and above all, if a bit spot on, I love many plates a bit spot on, but in particular this, and also if il most burned, in fact it's the most burned, as you notice, yes, this in particular, most burned, because it's very fantastic, I repeat. Yes, and now I briefly say other few things. Yes, pasta with cabbage, or better Neapolitan cabbage, quello del cavolfiore, cauliflower. But I remember this, for those who don't know, it's my favorite plate of ever. Yes, if, especially if a bit spot on or better in this case, between all the cases, if the most burnt, in fact today it's the most burnt, so spectacular. Let's also see that last Friday it wasn't clear what plate it was, if it was a pasta with the turnip greens or a pasta with the cabbage, and so that's why the last week, last Friday, I didn't count it. So this means that today it's the 8th time it came out, but as always, share interest, so at least in comment section, to be on that, etc. I don't know if at least one time it is a bit on life. I think in general, pasta with the cabbage, perhaps, yes, in general, cabbage, not Neapolitan cabbage in specific. But as always, you can enjoy, but I repeat, Neapolitan cabbage is spectacular, I could say, sublime. Enjoy the plate, you know? Let's stay again.